outside.
Little Kiva 069.
So Little Kiva was shot and killed yesterday. Reports say that Ops ran down on him and hit him up like 16 times. People are speculating that this happened because he was dissing Little Durk's brother OTFD thing in a track that he dropped like a week ago. He was dissing Ops, mentioned Little Durk's name in the song. He was talking about smoking and who got shot in the face. They're saying he is a Chicago rapper, and they're also linking everything together when it comes to him dropping that diss track and then the time of him dying. And also people have kind of put two and two together when DJ Academics came out and said that his house was raided the other day in connection to a shooting and some other situations. They tried to get in his house and, you know, look around and stuff like that and see if they can find anything. Like two different situations. At first I was thinking he probably tried to come to the rob, but now I'm actually thinking they tried to kill him at the house because of some sort of get back that he probably did when it comes to other situations. Also think that the feds was around there for two completely different situations, not for the shooting that happened there specifically, but for the other situation in connection to this Little Kiva situation. And that's why they was doing an investigation, and that's why it was feds for, because the feds, you know, they are already onto Little Durk and they already been around his house so many times to where like they're actually going to try and take him out, because it looks like they're not against him sliding through and it's not going to be for long. They are going to get him. So they went to his house to see if they can find anything else to add to what they already have on him, and it leaded back Kiva situation, him dissing and dropping that track, and then now Little Durk's people OTFTHF lot was in connection to it, and that's how they went and paid Little Durk's house a visit. And it could have been other people's house that we don't even know about, and it's not even public. We wouldn't know for sure, but I think that this could maybe be the reason why he lost his life, because of the dissing of OTFD thing. And it don't have to be possible who actually or who actually take him out. It could be where, you know, he possibly spells and stuff when he was doing the music and all of it, and that's how it all happened, because he knew he was doing it for clout and doing it for the money and the views, and that's when you have to give something in return for all of that stuff. So everyone's just saying that this is probably the reason why this happened, as they're all linking the story together, and it's making sense, to be honest with you. Little Durk, he might end up going down if he did do something, because I just think, you know, it would just be chaos for him to do something just like he's in and stuff, and that's why he have out there doing it. And even if he sent out a hit and somebody say he sent out hits and everything, this is something that like could have actually happened, because why would they go back there in order to shoot him? Why would it lead back to him if they didn't have like solid proof? Apart from that record alone with him just listening, if they didn't have like solid evidence to actually pay him a visit, making it worthwhile going around there. So it could have been a situation where they actually had some information that it maybe was in connection to do with him, because they went over there for like two different things. But it just seems like, oh well, and it just seems like those two situations happened at the same time. But people are saying that it could have been a get back that someone did on Little Durk for a situation that he done did a couple weeks ago, and it could be in connection to the thing, because there was news floating around a couple weeks ago about a get back being done for the thing. Apparently the person who did it, people know him as well, so there's a lot of stuff that's coming out now and a lot of stuff that's going around. But at the same time, I don't think so, because Little Durk, he is back outside, he's still doing the back outside tour, he's out there touring, he's doing this, he's doing that. It doesn't look like getting involved in these type of situations, so that's why it would actually make sense him sending people and using hits, and him sending people sending out hits and stuff and using people to do other stuff for him in the streets. And that's what he does, because remember, you know, he's writing drugs and all that stuff in the hood like he said in his music. This could be something that he's actually doing that they've been investigating him for, and they have all this stuff documented, all this stuff right down, and now they're cracking down on him. And sooner or later, they send from spiritual advisors, everything, sooner or later he's going to go down, he is going to jail. And that's what some people actually believe, that it's only a matter of time before this Little Durk phase rats out and they get him down, like how they did Pusha T and stuff like that, and you know Pusha T and all of it. So some people have been saying, and I've been seeing videos about this as well, where people been saying that Little Durk got back for D thing, there was a get back that was done for D thing, and this could have also been one of the reasons why Fez was around Little Durk's house. Remember, it was a Fez, it was like no poison or stuff like that, so it was actually an actual investigation that was going down. And I can be telling you guys, Little Durk and them regardless, like, I mean, King Von's papers goes like 8 to 10 years back. So imagine Little Durk, if he's really like that, if he's really been about that life, because remember, Little Durk, he actually covers up everything in the media. We don't really know that much about him, but we don't really know who Little Durk is. Like one of his baby mothers said in this video right here, the interview where she did with Tasha K Unwind, like she said in that video, we don't even know who the duck is. He was never like this. He's not like that. He's not like the person who we are. Said he is a completely different person. She could have been just talking in dressing wise and how he actually looks and how and comparing how he looks back then to now. Or she could have been talking about how he isn't and the stuff that he's actually hiding from the public when it comes to what he does in the streets and stuff that he done did seen on his music video and stuff. So it could be a situation where Lil Durk is this completely different person and he's the actual killer and he's actually a killer and they are investigating him like they were doing King Bar. They have over a decade of documents on Lil Durk. Be where he sent out a hit for Lil Kiva situation, or it could be where after since she managed to see him out there and they had ting on him and then they ran down on him and started shooting 16 times and all of it. So it's all going to come out soon. But with the Lil Kiva situation, OTF could be in connection to it, because from what they are saying, that it's definitely OTF had a part in it and that's why they went to Lil Durk's house. But we don't really know. We don't really know the memories right now. And Lil Durk, he's still outside, he's still doing the back of side tour, he's still outperforming like he normally is. Yes, bear has done anything. And also what we do not know is who else house they've been into, because remember the other people's house, we wouldn't know if they've been in the other people's house because obviously it's not public, so we wouldn't know that. So it could have been connection to other people's house that they went to along with Lil Durk's house. And the shooting that happened at Lil Durk's house is something that happened I think earlier before they actually went to his house for that other situation with Lil Kiva. And the shootouts could have also been in connection to do with the Lil Kiva situation. That was a get back that was done straight away. So it could have been Robbie, it could have been a get back, it could have actually been Lil Kiva is connected all around because OTF D-Fang did that and then they managed to find his lower stuff. But then finding the law, I don't know, I just think like, you know, if it's like a get back and stuff like that, and they went through the backwoods and they did all this stuff to go through, so that means they went through a certain length because they went through the backwoods and they did all this stuff to try and get to Lil Durk. It could have been a situation where they were really, really hurt and that's what they tried to do, but they did end up getting Lil Durk because it doesn't sound like they literally tried to break into his house or anything. They actually started shooting at the house on Lil Durk situation where his house got raided, but then they came over for the Lil Kiva situation. It could be a situation where Lil Durk is this completely different person. Like, we all know he has some sort of completely different side to him. He's been covering up all the stuff on the internet. There's a sweep that's been done. Lil Durk probably done on himself on the internet, took that all the stuff that people's been saying about him and stuff like that. So we wouldn't really know what he's in connection to it. And this is the fact you gotta pay attention, because in other parts of the world and stuff, they try to make it out to look like, you know, oh, the system is so against people, and they try to put anything on people, and they'll put anything on people, the system is this and that. But now in Chicago, it's all of a sudden, it's like, oh, they don't have enough evidence to try them. Then other parts of the world, they're saying, oh, they will do anything to try them. They will put all these, you know, on the same crimes, and then they will do all this stuff to other people, to certain groups of people and stuff. But then in Chicago, it's like, oh, no, we don't have enough evidence to try them. We don't know who did it. No one has been caught, no one has this. Something is going on.